is the journey and love is the trip, and the study of them will make you hip. I'm professor of the rap, and when I speak, I guarantee that my lines will not be weak. They say a mind is a terrible thing to waste. That's why I'm here and on the case, wrapping up every mind with a special degree in sociopsychology, PE. The Gary Bird Experience is my course. When you take my class, you will feel the force, 'cause I know the roots that the rap is from. When I speak to you, I am not dumb. Hear my rap and begin to dance, and I promise you this, you will advance. You may have seen the Raiders from the Lost Ark, but you still left the theater in the dark. So clap your hands to the beat as the wonder sound, and the GBE shine on the ground. I said, once upon a time in Alcaboo lived the kings and queens who looked like you. It was a land of sun with a golden shine, a place that once was yours and mine. Home of a many great dynasties who created science and astronomy. When the Romans came to study math and the Greeks found out about the path. In case you wonder what else they did, the Acapulans created the pyramids. And before Napoleon could even blink, in Acapulco there stood a giant sphinx. Some say they came from outer space, but they are a part of the human race. If you know the place where they can be found, you may be the one who can wear the crown. With a PhD, not a lady of law, master's degree, will wear the crown unless they can see a unique reality. You see, when you say you wear the crown, then make sure you know it is profound. In case it sounds like a mystery, I'm a talking about our story. It can make Akhenaten nod to you, it can make Nefertiti beckon you. With the crown, you will begin to glow, when it's secret, you begin to know. Next time you feel like you're in a rut, go see the mighty kingdom of King Tut. Will blow your mind, no doubt it's true. 'Cause guess what? King Tut looks just like you. You were Cleopatra, queen of the Nile. The sun would wink when it saw you smile. You were the Hannibal of the history book, and the earth would tremble at your very look. You were the builders of the pyramids. You are the face up of the Sphinx. You rode on the Nile in grace and style. Look at yourself today and think. See the hieroglyphics up on the wall, like the dancers on the floor. They will not fall. If you take one look, it will astound, and then you will see who wears the crown.
Oh, Klux Klan, the crown will appear in the GBE, but it's never seen on your TV. It's in a black and a white in your gold mine, a picture so old it defies time. Alex Haley drew it in his book, swung gun to Kath in his other foot. Ghana, Song Kai, and Omali, they are the roots of your own family tree. Kingdom so vast and knowledge wise, they remove cataracts from human eyes. And yet today some refuse to see and live in fear of their discovery. Now in 1492, Columbus sailed the ocean true. But years before in Alcaboo, a ship set sail with a chocolate crew. 2,000 years before Columbo came, the Olmecs built tributes to their fame. Stone heads with faces 8 feet high that the Hulk could not lift to his thigh. Though the facts historians avoid, first to arrive was the Africord. It may shock the house and shock we do, and if you're not prepared, it may shock you. While some had doubts that the world was round, in America, guess who wore the crown? To smoke, to cough, to dust, or speed. With the crown you can become the high, and you will make it if you try. But don't you ever forget what it will take to wear the crown you cannot fit. If you're gonna lead, you got to be a king and give the world your everything. Or be a man like Malcolm X and demand for all the very best. Or conduct a railroad like Harriet. We all owe her a lifetime debt. If you're gonna fight, don't do it free. Make them pay to see, just like Ali. Or sing like Ella and make them guess, is it you or is it Memorex? If you play a sport, become number one, like Joe Louis and Jackie Robinson. Make Dr. J your shining star. Shoot like Magic, dunk with Jabbar. Or if you can write, then write some books, like Langston Hughes or Armis Brooks. If you think you're smart, don't deceive us. Be an Imhotep, be a genius. And don't let anybody confuse the fact, you don't wear the crown just because you're black. Everybody in the world has a crown in place, because